you, my prayer continue to encourage others to take up the cross to the protection of them. Given a chance to live out their potential. And Lord, we just hope and pray that you can help us continue to have the courage and protect ourselves, to be courageous, not cowardly, do what it takes. Hear our prayer, Lord, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.